I finally have a stream schedule, but it starts at like 7 a.m. Why? Why so early? Is that when everyone else is awake? I mean, I guess I can't talk. I used to stream at 10 a.m. and go for 4 hours.
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at Il Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's.
No, I just wake up at like 5. Ah, nice.
His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions.
I miss you, Senpai. We should hang out again soon.
Bad logic. It is why we live. To ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
If the Borgia are involved, then so am I.
That guy's just like, okay, dude. Take no damage during the ambush. Oh, good. Oh, that was nice. Oh, fuck you! Yeah, whatever, it's not like I need the percentage anymore. Nice. See, shit like that is fun. Failing platforming puzzles because Ezio decided not to obey the controls? No.
Who are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court.
Is that a Prussian accent? I don't actually know what a Prussian accent sounds like.
Il Vaticano welcomes you, yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden.
And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me.
Reach safety and no. Oh, this Copernicus has got a knife. Oh my god, he sprints when I sprint. Copernicus is the smartest man alive! Probably won't ride a horse when I do, though. Ah, I killed a random. Oops. Oh yeah, actually, yeah. Of course, he won't get on a horse because I can't summon one. Chest.
Fall in. You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
Okay. Wait, does this? Does not. Okay. So, where are the other scholars? God, no wonder I don't remember anything. Okay. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. I want to see what Leonard has to say, because I'm pretty sure we've bought everything he has. So I don't know why he's still turning up. Up, Leonard.
Ezio, the papal apartments are in turmoil. Cesare is ill and the Pope dead. It was your doing, was it not?
Leonardo, I swear to you, he did not die by my hand.
This world gets stranger every day. I shall have to focus on my painting. I work on the small portrait of a woman. I'm growing rather fond of it.
Do not let a beautiful girl distract you from constructing my designs.
I have no worries. Women provide little distraction.
Wait,
I don't get it.
God. Do I have all this?
I will wait nearby for a few more hours in case you change your mind.
Oh, that's... I forgot about that interaction. That's awesome. Deliver the letter in under 2 minutes, okay. Why is it coming from all the way over there? What's the matter, you? There you are.
This is from Copernic.
Thank you.
Very carefully. Success. Oh, and the other one is right here. Or one of the other ones. 1 minute? Whatever. Success. Oh. Last one is over there. I didn't know horses could stall like cars. And I guess it's a living thing, but shush. 3 letters, another 3 minutes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get! I hate this. What? What? Let me guess, my horse will magically not be there anymore. Yep. Get up. Get on the horse, Ezio.
The Borgia are after you.
Then I will hide. Thank you.
Ah, yes. The disappearing cutscene horse.
I will. Grazie.
Take this. It is from Copernico.
Grazie.
Yay. All right, next one. Luckily, there is a fast travel station right there. I think I'm going the right way. Yes. Wow.
All letters are delivered.
While you were gone, I determined the most likely source of these strange attacks. The master of the Sacred Palace.
Who is that?
A Dominican, appointed by the Pope, who ensures that Roman religious philosophy remains pure. He never liked my studies to begin with. Now that I have crossed the Templars, he has clearly retaliated.
Where can I find him?
Cardinals typically congregate nearby. Follow one of them. The master likes to greet each one. Perhaps you will hear more conclusive evidence.
Kill no one. Why do assassinations increase my notoriety if no one saw me do it? God, they really put everything on like the opposite ends of the city. Oh, you know, just keep a rabbit's foot in the box, it's fine. For fuck's sake.
Oh,
Excuse me. Yeah, if I had to 100% the game to unlock all the Christina memories, I wouldn't bother.
Master.
Giuliano, any news of Copernico and the others?
Nothing.
Those fools, inundating the people with their theories. We can barely contain the populace as it is. I have dispatched my best guards to deal with them. I trust they will make quick work of it.
I must stop them.
Are they on the roof? Oh. Sick.
Weapons of the finest grade, here for your perusal, good people.
Found him.
What on earth have you been doing?
That's the 5 minutes thing isn't gonna happen.
Your end is here!
Oh no. It is honestly faster to just run on the street than it is to climb anywhere. Because of how stiff the climbing is.
Master intends to kill you.
I will not let his bullying stop my research. Tonight there is an eclipse. I intend to chronicle it.
But the master hunts for you.
Better to die enlightened than to live in ignorance.
He's I need to change this t-shirt. Yours. I just looked at myself in the camera and goddammit. Oops.
Silencing the truth will not stop its spread.
People are lazy. They will believe what we tell them to believe. I have sent my best man to find Copernico. You are already too late.
Aw, thanks for the heart, Codster.
Is the world not marvelous?
Some of it.
You should not be so emotional. You will find it all makes more sense that way.
Perhaps.
Cesare thinks himself the center of it all. But he circles the periphery with the rest of us. Did you know that the sun is most likely the midpoint of the universe, not the Earth? I see the movements of the moon and stars, and yet I can only observe. So much is unknown to me. This age of reason is but the beginning of an end I will never see. Someday we will be able to influence this world, to exploit the power of human will, to harness light and perhaps even travel into the heavens. But I am getting ahead of myself. First, we must see the sun spinning at the center.
I believe what you say is possible.
You should not accept my word. Not until I have proof. Soon. Buonanotte, Ezio. And thank you.
Cool. Now, the final thing to do.
Watchmen, please don't fall in.
Okay. No. Damn. I was hoping I'd be able to assassinate that group of civilians, but oh well. Oh.
What happened?
Men. Savonarola's men. They came through.
I don't remember who that is.
Where is Cristina? Manfredo! Where is she?
She ran. They went after her.
No!
Oh dear.
Hold on. I'll get you to a doctor. You're going to be all right.
No, it's... I don't think I am.
No! Don't go. Stay with me, Cristina.
Ezio, don't you know? I've always been with you. I wish we... could have had... a second chance.
Yep. Yeah, it was an explanation for why they sort of forgot about her in the second game. That was pretty good. I'm just not really a fan of the requirements to get to it. I mean, I guess it makes sense. And at least it's 75, not 100. Say it wasn't that difficult. It's fine. Those don't count towards percentage though for some reason. But oh well. So that's where we can end it for now. Not for now, that's the end. That's it. We're done with this game. So yeah, it is no longer my favorite of the series. Because the climbing is somehow worse than 2. Like, I got angrier at this than I did at Assassin's Creed 2. Though it may also be because a lot of the, 100% completion objectives are related to climbing. And so the game's, like, set against you. Yeah. Anyway. With that, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hit that follow button if you want to see more content like this, and if you want to support me, consider hitting that subscribe button, pledging to my Patreon or tipping via Streamlabs, the appropriate links for which are in the descriptions down below. But as always, your viewership is the best way to support me. I'll see you guys next week for Digimon Survive, and don't forget to fuck that like button! Bye!